how to log in to Liteblue USPS Employee Portal. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Lemme Help. Now let's get started. Open any of the browser. At the top, you can see this search box. Type in their liteblue.usps.gov and search for it. You're gonna land to the login page of Liteblue. After January 15, 2023, employees are required to set up multi-factor authentication to access Liteblue. Employees who have already set up MFA can sign in to the both Liteblue and SSP, no additional action required, and the employees who haven't set up MFA will receive a letter by US mail, and you have to go through that mail and follow the instructions provided in that mail to enable MFA, and then you can easily sign in to your account. Now all you have to do is click on this option of sign in. Now here you have to type in your employee identification number, EIN. If you want to keep yourself shining, you can put tick mark on this small square box, keep me shining. And after you do that, you can click on this option of next, and in the other page, you have to type in your password and you will be logged into your Liteblue USPS Employer Portal. So this is how you can easily log into Liteblue USPS Employer Portal. This was it for this video. If this video was helpful to you, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.